don't understand the rule. Why can't he run it out of the end zone? I think they're trying to. In general, to me, that's one of the most exciting plays. I love it. Took several of them back.
Put the ball down around the 20-yard line.
Too many people get injured on kickoff. They're running full speed, hitting it, so they're all just trying to make it. They don't ever return it. And even now, it comes up to the 25 in college. Let's see, like, here's on the 20 in college, it comes up to the 25. I thought, I did survive now, we won one of the games I won. I could be wrong. What I haven't done this year. One of the things we always did, early practice, we always had referees come in and go over any of the new rules, any of the situation, any of the rules that we're going to do. We have a few chalk talks with the referees giving it. Our practice,
so we'll come to the
we always have referees.